We have taken a left again and have left a provincial road. This road's even smaller, but it's newer and it's a shortcut. The weather is okay here. We can't see anything yet. The volcano is basically in front of us somewhere. Slightly to the right. We'll get there. And yes, these roads need a lot of concentration. No real time to drive and relax here. That doesn't work. The weather is nice, sun is out, rice fields all around. Let's enjoy this drive for another half an hour, I think. Turning right soon though, in about 10 minutes I guess. These are the roads that will bring us to Mount Merapi today. asking. There are some volcanoes in front of us. Those are not the ones that we are looking for. Those are on the left. Yeah, roughly in front of us. quiet the roads are here. It's just amazing compared to the main road we were on earlier, the provincial one. This is 100 times better. The road's nice, it's quiet. Let's enjoy this for a little bit. People drive on the wrong side of the road. Oh well, now. I'm doing 60 now, so that's pretty fast. That won't be for long, I guess. I don't think that's too much car traffic here every day on a daily basis. It's a little bit more laid back on the motorcycles. And we're going to turn right in front of here, following this main road though. Volcano. There's two, but only one we can see here. One's to the right, one more's to the right. Absolutely amazing views here. I love it. Beautiful. Woman in front of me, probably her husband driving, little child in the cloth, slendang it's called here. And you just drive everywhere like it. No helmet required, officially yes, but on these roads there's no police, there's no enforcement. Oh, it's a steep climb. about a kilometer or so, we're going to take a right turn, left turn. Ooh, nice beach. Oh, you can almost see the summit of the volcano here. Pretty decent views. The weather is not really perfectly clear, but it will do. Once we have turned left, we'll be able to see the volcano again, at least looking into the direction, because it's pretty cloudy over on the left side, so might not be able to see it. Center of village. I'm going to turn left to reach the town center of Temanggung. Something's broken here. That's the sewer being worked on. Traffic light's pretty new though. Bless myself. There we go. Entering the town of Temanggung. A little bit of ash fall was reported here today, but probably we won't see that, as it's generally dusty here in this country. So, but we're going to Magelang, where we can see something, I'm sure. It's a dangerous load you got here. One bump and you have a piece of stone on in your car. It's heavy, fortunately, as a move easy. Still, I want to overtake. We'll be hitting the national roads in about 10 minutes. Then it's off to Magelang. Nothing to see here yet. This is the town of Temanggung. You can see that we are in the town center. The roads have some pavements and side road for slower traffic and walking. And planters. Typical Indonesian town.